What's good, Stella Gang? It's your boy, Up Class, and you are now tuned into the Realest Reaction Channel on the tube. I need everyone to like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video.
Don't get punched in the face for thinking that you just see you. That's what BMG looks like. You get big racks, you feel me?
You already know BMG got this city hot. And that's a fact.
BMG got the city hot.
BMG got the city hot.
You want to shoot up a classic school shooter? Better know my clip like a school.
Just remember, we don't dislike you, but we might dislike your song. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Shot EK Shot in the Party. That boy been working. I ain't gonna front. The consistency on that young boy is crazy. It's crazy that I said that young boy. This nigga definitely be working like young boy. Like, young boy is one of them artists that drop every fucking, like, every other day type shit. I remember one time the nigga was dropping so many vids and shit. This nigga Shy EK picking up that same type of flow, you feel me? It's gonna make people... Like, especially if you was making good songs and you're consistent with it, it's going to make people, like, straight just listen to you on the regular because you have so much content, you know what I'm saying? It's like before with me on YouTube when I used to drop mad videos on the regular, people was always on the channel watching. That's why I was growing fast, you feel me? But I started, you know, dropping less or whatever. But with this music shit, if he has the consistency and also putting out quality content, people going to always tap into his shit, and he just going to grow even faster, you feel me? But anyway, let's get straight into it and see what Brody got to say, man. Sure, go on. What the fuck?
Chill on the beat.
Nah, turn that up. Young Mads.
Now EK, you bugging this chill. How you be bugging and you sign a deal? Tell them get on my dick, I'm cooked. I told them niggas I'm missing a stir. Niggas mad cause I'm rocking my Cardi. Stare too long, you get signed to party. I show love, dance your love back. These on that block so you know I'm a top.
I ain't going front, Shy EK, like, he going back to the no haircut Shy EK again.
Cardi staring too long, you get signed to party. I show love, dance your love back. These on that block, so you know I'm a tuck that. VPJ, he a demon. Brody was really spinning for no reason. If a nigga Milwaukee, I've been out and squeezing. I remember that day we left them niggas bleeding. No, he's nothing. I get him bands. I really clock it, that's really my mans. Now 30,000 for the trip. I got some money and bought me a crib. And I'm 18. You ain't do shit that I
saying, I got me some money and bought me a grip. So the whole time before you had money, you ain't had no grip and you was beefing with everybody? Nah, I'm fucking with you. Niggas gonna be like, yo, bro, he brought a new grip. That's what he's saying. You be reaching. Suck my dick. I be joking, you fucking idiots. Like, y'all niggas don't know the difference with sarcasm and seriousness, you fucking greenies.
Now 30,000 for the trip. I got some money and bought me a crib. And I'm 18. You ain't do shit that I did. How you gonna play me? I can finally see that niggas hate me. Bitches get smacked, I don't play with my lady. That's facts. I gotta buy me a whip. The first thing I did was gonna buy me a grip. I ain't switching no hell, I came back. But this shit really getting whacked. I was recording on 10. If you ask me, that's my motivation. I was just starving, I was waiting patient. Fuck all the politics and the debating. No friends, just me and Doug.
I was just starving, I was waiting patient. A lot of people don't understand. You gotta wait your turn, you feel me? There's a lot of niggas that, you feel me, they see people going up, and just because that's not their turn yet, they just be hating on everybody, have that salty-ass mentality instead of locking in and focusing on what they need to focus on so that way they could go up, you feel me? If you don't got that hater mentality and you lock into whatever it is that you're doing, you're going to go up and you're going to surpass whoever, you feel me, was ahead of you sooner or later, or you're going to reach their level, you feel me? Just got to focus and perfect your craft.
I was just starving, I was waiting patient. Fuck all the politics and the debating. No friends, just me and Doug. That's my day one, so I love him a lot. God, no friends, just me and Doug. That's my day one, so I love him a lot. God, now AK, you bugging this chill. How you be bugging and you sign a deal? Tell him get on my dick, I'm good. I told him niggas I'm missing the stuff. Niggas mad cause I'm rocking my Cardi. Staring too long, you get shot in the party. I show love, dance your love back. These on that box, so you know I'm a tuck that. Now AK, you bugging this chill. How you be bugging and you sign a deal? Tell him get on my dick, I'm good. I told him niggas I'm missing the stuff. Niggas mad cause I'm rocking my Cardi. Staring too long, you get shot in the party. I show love, dance your love back. These on that box, so you know I'm a tuck that.
All this nigga tracks me long short. We gotta have an outro. That beat sound like it was sampled from one of them Bronx One type shows. Ain't got no outro? Thinking this nigga would have had an outro on this shit. I ain't gonna front, this shit decent though. It's calm, you know what I mean? Like I was saying though, in the beginning, like he gotta be dropping consistent, good music. You know what I'm saying? And the level up gonna be crazy. Cause he definitely got a fan base and motherfuckers definitely support him. Niggas definitely be tapping into his shit. He be doing wonderful numbers and shit like that. But as far as the song go though, at rating, I give it a smooth 8. It's calm. I give it a smooth 8. You feel me? Y'all comment in the comment section below and let me know if y'all feel like I rated it too high or rated it too low. It's your boy Upper Class. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Hit that bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. Don't forget to follow my Instagram. Give me the 30K. If you not subscribed to Stella Gang yet, what you waiting for? Come on, join the squad, man. Stella Gang got the city hot. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell notification so you notified every time I drop a new video, man. BMG got the city hot. Y'all niggas know what's going on, man.